Good morning, everybody. We are bracing for our first major winter storm of the season. As we take a look at the Power of Five this morning, it doesn't look much like a winter storm. It doesn't feel much like winter outside, with our temperatures hovering in the mid-upper 60s and rain showers falling into the area. Right now, that rain has overspread inside the 275 loop, so looking at a decent batch of rain downtown and in the near suburbs, down in through Florence, down toward Vivi, just starting to see those rain showers move over into portions of Claremont and southern Warren County. So temperatures right now, no problems whatsoever. Take note, 65 degrees at CVG. That will go down as the official high today because, in general, as you know, temperatures will be falling. So let's take a look at this trend here. 8 a.m., 59. By 11 o'clock, we're at 50. By the time we hit 5 o'clock this afternoon, we're down to 40. So about 25 degrees colder when you're heading home from work or school today. Off and on rain is possible, but of course we're more concerned with the snow and the changeover to snow and freezing rain and sleet tomorrow. Winter storm warning is up for tomorrow across much of the area, all the areas shaded in pink. The purple to the south is a winter storm watch. These slightly lower snowfall totals will be to our southernmost communities. So as we head into tomorrow, we are looking at kind of a tricky forecast. The snowfall totals are going to hinge on when we get that changeover from sleet and freezing rain to snow. So right now, projected accumulation 3 to 5 inches on average. Most places kind of on the high end of that, 4 to 5 inches of snow. Now, if the sleet continues a little longer, so if we get into the early afternoon and it's still mixing and it's still melting when it hits the ground, the snow totals would be way closer to that low end projection. If the snow starts earlier, if you're in a place where the snow's already sticking, 11 o'clock in the morning or so, then your snowfall totals will quickly jump and we may have to bump things up to maybe 6 or even 8 inches of snow possible in area. So right now, plan on 4 to 5, but know that that could wiggle either way depending on exactly when that changeover happens. So here's the future cast for today, showing rain showers early, off and on spotty rain possible into the afternoon. Rain picks up again as we get into the evening, and then we head into tomorrow and you start to see that changeover very early in the morning. So here's a good look at how tomorrow is going to play out. We're going to start out with rain showers early, but some mixing going on. The good news is the ground's going to be warm enough that the ground should be staying generally wet during the morning commute, but there's no pretreatment possible. So raised surfaces, bridges, overpasses will become slick tomorrow morning. We get into the mid to late morning hours and you start to see some snow showers to the north. Generally a mix during the morning commute for the 275 loop, and then rain to the south. We fast forward to lunchtime. The snow changeover is starting to the north, but still some mixing going on downtown, getting into the afternoon, and then we start to see the heavier snow build in. At this point, it's sticking. Unfortunately, it does coincide with the evening commute tomorrow. So here's 5 o'clock with a decent band of heavy accumulating snow directly over top of Cincinnati. Tomorrow's evening commute is the one that looked like it could be a nightmare. By about 9 o'clock tomorrow night, snow showers are fading off. So for today, rain off and on, temperatures are falling, 65 down to 40, and then we drop to 30 tonight. Generally rain showers mixing late, and then for tomorrow, that mix changing over to snow. Generally plan on 4 or 5 inches of snow, maybe more if that changeover and the snow starts sticking early. Getting into Saturday, just nothing but cold air, and then we could do it all over again Sunday into Monday. Not so much as far as snowfall totals, but definitely more ice possible Sunday night into Monday.